Good afternoon. This is Zach Spiker, men's basketball coach at Drexel University. I'm here today with Mario, our mascot, to members of our men's basketball team, as well as members of our Drexel community here at the Rec Center. And we want to thank Coach Martelli and St. Joe's for the challenge and the opportunity to promote awareness for childhood cancer. Every day, 36 children are diagnosed with cancer, and that needs to change. And with your help, we can make a difference. Please visit mascotsforacure.org to make a donation, to learn more about this issue, and join us in taking the TWIST challenge. So here we are today to TWIST for all these families and children who are affected by this horrible disease. Everybody ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, 30 seconds, here we go. Time to TWIST. Nice, 30 seconds. It's really good. Mario's into it, I like it. Good work. There we go. All right, great job, guys, all right? Drexel Men's Basketball and Mario and all of our friends here would like to nominate three different groups of people to help complete the TWIST challenge, and you have 24 hours to do it. Our first group we're gonna nominate and challenge is Coach Jimmy Allen and the Army men's basketball team at West Point. Our next group is Coach Justin Scott and the Arcadia University basketball team right here in Philadelphia. And our last group we're gonna challenge is ESPN SportsCenter anchor Kevin Connors. Gentlemen, you have 24 hours to complete the challenge. Please visit mascotsforacure.org and know that your donation can and will make a difference to help out these children and their families.